Video tagging off.
We're all packed up. I think this is the Boyd River. Don't quote me on that. 6:42. That's where I camped. Glasses are fucking fogging up. Definitely a lot of, I don't know why, there's like five or six fucking fire pits right there next to each other. I'm gonna go back to this tunnel. I think it was only about 5 or 10 k's back, but it was dark and I was having a few issues. Cool, just a bit fresh. It wasn't too bad last night. I was sweating until probably 2 in the morning or something, or maybe 1 o'clock in the morning. Then it started to cool off a bit, so I had to actually get in the sleeping bag. Yeah, this morning it's been pretty nice. But now that I'm riding, the summer jacket's letting a bit of air through. And the knee pads are rubbing on my knees. Every time I stand up and then sit down, sitting down, there's like the sandpaper on my kneecaps. Right at the top of the roof. Now that was pitch black when I went through there last night. On the dash says 15 degrees. About to turn the fucking heated groups on. The glasses and visor keep fogging up. raincoat on or thermal. These are out of the Dry Rider adventure pants, rock hard rubber. Yeah, these are what warm my knees out from standing up and down, just rubbing on there. These are the new ones. These came out of the old ones. It's like a soft, way softer, but smooth mostly. All right, I'm at the turn off of Hardens Road and to Lundy. Apparently it's a World Heritage Area. It says it's gone up to 16 degrees, but I think that's only because I put my thermal top on. It was 12 degrees when I pulled up there. It says it's only 18 k's to get to Dundurum. Oh damn, it's freaking cold. Yeah, it looks like it's pretty cloudy. Looks like it's gonna rain. I was undecided on whether I should put the raincoat on or put the thermals on, but looking out there, I probably should have put the raincoat on as well. But what can you do, eh? What can you do? Just stop again. Vista Point Picnic. Vista Point. Like I might have to put my fucking raincoat on. What a place to have a picnic. So Chalundi Mountain. That's where I was over there. Oh, Dalmorton. Yeah, I think that's where I'm heading down there. So fucking tiring trying to fucking close on. You're a fat bastard. Oh, I'm glad I did take the knee pads out of me pants, but it's still a little bit rubbing there, but I think it's just because it's freaking sore, or because it's worn the skin off. Fuck, it's hard to see. Got fog on the inside and water on the outside. What do you do? Come on. It's amazing how quickly your fucking mindset changes. About 10 k's I've gone from, maybe a bit more, maybe like 20 k's. It's freezing my nuts off. So I stopped, put the thermal on, or the top layer. You can't see anything. You Jesus fucking Christ. And then 5k's up the road, fucking just gets rough and rocky as hell. And stopped at that fucking lookout, saw that it was going to be fucking raining, but I thought, nah, we'll push through. And 5 minutes up the road, it's fucking drizzling, so I have to stop and fucking put my rain gear on. So that 18 k's from fucking that turn off where I put my thermal on, it's going to be fucking an hour's ride probably, the fucking way it's going. I'm not sure that I want to see what's coming up, but if it's going to be like this for the rest of the day, there's no point in fucking going down the next fucking bloody dirt road, is it? Fucking hell. Oh, fuck yeah. And if it's going to be like this, there's no way I'm fucking camping anyway. Still 13 degrees. I've just gone through Dorigo, but yeah, it's fucking freezing and fucking pissing down rain. Just the battle. Cold, wet, can't see anything. Visor's fogging up, glasses are fogging up. Bike's running cool, but so I've only got 120 k's in 2 hours 40 minutes. Wow, that's not bad, eh? Oops. Oh, across the white line like an idiot. That could have been bad. I think I might have only been up this waterfall way once when it's dry. Every other time it's been wet. But one time when I came up, I think it was probably the first time I came up, it was actually crash zone for bikes. Nope, not today. But yeah, the waterfalls are really flowing. So since we've been in a bit of a dry spell, I wonder how much water's going to be going down them. We will see. Well, at least I stopped sprinkling rain for a second and I can actually have the visor open to get rid of the fog. Oh, this should be interesting. I wonder if you can see. Oh, it just looks fucking white out there. It must be above the cloud now. It can't be right, we're going down. Maybe it's just cloud in the valley. Oh, I missed it. 7k's over the 20,000 k's. That's disappointing, but holy, just looks dark out. I can turn it off. Eco. He came out. A little bit of water. Champion with a carry, golly gosh. So sketchy without the the fucking handrail, guard rail. Oh god, eco mode again. Like there's any water in this one. Oh, a little trickle. Trickle. Oh, damn me. Oh, damn. It's a balmy 18 degrees. There's a lot of fucking people there. Must be a good spot, eh? Holy! Camping everywhere! Let's go. Holy! That's pretty cool. It does look deep, doesn't it? Wow. Even on a shitty day like today, it looks good.
him Flipper, Flipper, faster than
bullshit, didn't it? That's pretty long. That's just all flat, this area.
Spend my days with a woman and kind, smoke my stuff and drink all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start, going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Chances on a big jet plane, never let them tell you that we're all the same. Oh, the sea was red and the sky was gray. One that had the horror could ever follow today. Mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. Children of the sun begin to wake. Watch out. It seems that the wrath of the gods got a punch on the nose and it started to flow. I think I might be sinking. Throw me a line if I reach it in time. Meet you up there at the path run straight. Without a king, they say she plays guitar and cries and sings. La 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 la. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of doom, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Standing on the hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems.
car, sandy knob road, eggs, pumpkins. I just went through Glen Waring. Doyle's River Road. It's all been pretty good, but most of this track, I can't believe I missed the fucking spot following the blue line that I made, and it doesn't even go where I want it to go. It must be when I changed it on Google Maps, it fucking altered the route. But it's not too bad. Nothing too sketchy. Should end up where the Dingo Tops campground is. Whiz with a view, man. Sure that the Dingo Tops camping ground, I think that must be up here somewhere. We are still going up a little. I'm sure it wasn't too far from that rollies. Wow. Oh boy, look at that ridge up there. Probably should have changed gear then. And we're starting to fog up again. We're flashing on fuel. I think it's about like 80 or 90 k's left. Started flashing at 250 k's or 260 k's. Ooh. Oh, that looks like rain over there. I hope I'm not going that way. But we will find out soon enough. Oh, here we go. This is Dingo Tops now. 24k or 43k's to Wingham. It's like a nice, not really flat there, but listen, grass. Look at that one fucking red tree in the middle of there. Glasses are fogging up. Oh no, that was the visor. there. It's like a red fucking, red-leaved fucking tree there. Oh no, maybe not leaves. Oh, there's one over there too. Made. 15.39 litres and did 355 k's. She was running on fumes coming in. Started conking out, poking back there. There was one last uphill. Literally running on fucking, it was coughing and sputting her, probably about 2 k's back. On the map it looked like it was way further. I was shitting myself. So I fucking clutched in a couple of times and let it roll. But then the last bit coming in, into that town, it's freaking uphill, and I was like, pip, 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 as we were going uphill. So there still would have been, I would have put 15.39 litres. So there's still half a litre in there. Should have been fine. Well, that's 10 k's, should be. So, kind of lucky I didn't try and push it to fucking Gloucester, you know. I would have been fucked in that bush track fucking somewhere. Bad real quick. Almost went bad then. Fucking number. Alright, so it should only be like 30 k's into 20 or 30 k's into Gloucester now. This is Bouquet Way, I think. Bouquet's Way.